Hello guys, just another quick video here of FIFA. It's the final of the online foot draft, FIFA Ultimate Team draft. It starts off with penalty there. I thought he was going to go straight down the middle. He didn't. Kyle Walker makes it 1-1. This is actually quite an even game. It finished 2-2 after extra time. I took the lead, he equalised, he took the lead in the 97th minute, I equalised in the 110th or 111th minute, can't really remember. I'll take the lead there, 2-1. Neymar Jr. Expect him to score. Safe by Cech, he went right down the middle then. Thought he might. And Insigne, he was actually subbed on for my captain of the draft pick, which was Eden Hazard. And it might be down to penalties, but I was really struggling with this trophy, the Invincibles trophy. I was really struggling with it, and I think this was the 13th time I'd entered, so 13th time lucky. But I think a lot of it is credit and down to the tactics videos that I saw. And that's the winning penalty from Antoine Griezmann there, and winning on penalties 4-2. I'm not normally very good at penalties, but he just walks away nonchalantly as if he hasn't just scored the winning goal, winning penalty in the final to win the club's first ever foot draft tournament. And he doesn't even seem bothered by it, to be honest. Now, I like the way there was Bellerin was shaking Pogba's hand there, he sort of missed. Anyway, as I was saying, the tactics really helped me out. I was really struggling with it. It took me 13 attempts. I had to pay 13 times to get into this online draft, and I wasn't getting very far. But I watched this video, changed all my tactics, and it really helped me out, like I said. So I recommend you trying this video. I will put it in the description. I will link it in the description. So if you are still, excuse me, if you are still struggling and you haven't got this trophy yet, I recommend checking out this tactics video. I don't know the guy, but I watched these videos and they really helped me out, and I ended up winning this today after watching those videos. So this was recorded earlier today and I've managed to win it. I'm just claiming my rewards. Not too good, to be honest, a rare players pack and a gold pack, and I always get dreadful luck opening packs. But at least I've got the trophy, that's the main thing. I only need one more now. I've not got the best of records, I've lost 68 times there. As I was saying, I wasn't having much luck in the online drafts. So I have got 68 losses, which isn't excellent really, well it's not good really. Nothing in that pack, discard pack, with a duplicate as well. And not really anything good in this one either, to be honest. Decent, little red players, but nothing good really. Nothing I can really make money on. That's the duplicate, actually. But anyway, bad luck in packs as always. Thanks, EA. I hope you've enjoyed this. Please try out the tactics, they really helped me out. Thank you for watching. And until next time, take care and goodbye.